A team of Chinese researchers from Nanjing Medical University have discovered a new antidepressant target and developed a lead compound, laying the groundwork for developing fast-onset antidepressants. The findings were published online recently in the journal Science. According to Zhou Qigong, the study's principal researcher, the serotonin transporter is presently the primary target for antidepressants. However, SERT inhibitors have serious limitations. They take at least 3 to 4 weeks to take effect, and they have extensive side effects.
We have analyzed the针对这个新靶点的一个先导化合物，它能够发挥快速起效的这么一个抗抑郁作用，并且呢没有严重的副作用。所以这个靶点就是具有很强的理论意义，也具有实际价值。那么我们期望也计划在未来继续针对这个靶点，针对我们的先导化合物展开系列的研究。那么最终期望能够发展一代新的抗抑郁药物。